I'm here waiting. Hello, Mommy.
Yaka, no. Please, para-awa mo na.
Alam mo ba, nagmakaawa din ako kay Tito Wancho. Paulit-ulit. Paulit-ulit, pero hindi niya ako pinakinggan. So why should I listen to you?
Please! Gagawin ko kahit anong gusto mo! Please!
So aaminin mo na that you knew all along what Tito Wancho was doing, na pumapasok siya sa loob ng kwarto ko every night, and you didn't say a word!
No, please! Please, I can't!
Say it!
I can't, Bianca!
Say it! Say it na nakita mo si Tito Wancho sa siwang ng pinto na binababoy ako at wala kang ginawa!
I can't!
Say it!
I can't!
Hindi ka talaga aamin? Pwes, ako may aaminin sa'yo. I killed Tito Wancho. And do you wanna know how I did it? Do you wanna know what I used to kill him? Ginamit ko yung wooden sculpture mo galing sa Daluyon. Pinalo ko sa ulo niya paulit-ulit. I hit his head so hard until it cracked open. And I killed him.
Sabi ko na nga ba! Walang hiya ka!
Wait lang. Hindi pa ako tapos. Alam mo yung pinahukay mo sa Daluyon? Yung akala mo dun nilagay si Tito Wancho? You're right. Pero dahil wise ako, nilipat ko yung mga buto niya, kaya hindi mo siya nakita. Simple.
Demonyo ka, Bianca! Demonyo ka!
Hey, it takes one to know one. I had a good teacher. I wouldn't be the best demonya if not for you and Tito Wancho's help. You guys made me who I am. You should be so proud. Say your prayers, Mom. Close your eyes. This will be over very soon.
Sige! Sige! Patayin mo na ako! Pero sinusumpa ko. Susunod ka sa impyerno!
Not just yet. Matagal pa bago mangyari yun. Madami pa akong sisingilin simula pa lang to. Now say your prayers, Mommy. Pakihay mo na lang ako kay Tito Wancho sa impyerno.
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
to be updated on the better half, and for more videos
just click on the I button.